Welcome on back. Let's get to that man eater. Got pretty good healing. I'm not gonna bother these guys. I've got pretty good healing, I just need to better prepare my attack. The problem is you don't have a lot of room to like roll. Otherwise, you're going to roll off. I'm going to try this. No, I will need that, actually. I need my bow and arrow for that stupid phantom. I'm pretty sure they show up every time. Yep, that would have hit. Yes. Oh, perfect spot. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, I'm gonna try this. It's got, although. Yeah, I'm gonna try this. First, I'm gonna try the stab and then compare and see how well it does against Slicey Slicey. So, I may be able to get more hits in, even though it's less damage per hit, because it's so much faster. If that makes sense. I don't know, we'll see. Get up. Oh, fuck off. Six arrows. Let me go buy some arrows. I think I'm gonna get some flame arrows. But I will show off the, I'll show off that ring. So we'll click this guy on. Go to the ritual path. Let me first take the ring off. Sure. We've got zero souls right now, so we're going to get an accurate representation. $4,592.
Oh, hello.
Hello, I'd like to purchase $4,592 worth of... Okay.
All done.
Now we'll put the ring on. Reset. I'll do it again. Sorry. So we'll try it again. So it means two souls. What's the difference? So we had, we got 4,500 last time. Got 1,000 more. That's pretty good.
Oh, hello.
And then I'll also take a bunch of those. Wait. Holy arrows do a lot of magic damage.
All done. Good day. Be sure not to get this.
Purchase 18 of those, I guess.
All done.
Yes. Just curious to see what does more damage. Yeah, that ring is very handy for grinding for souls. For right now, we're gonna put this back on. Right back up here. We will beat Maneater. We will. It'll happen. It's going to happen. I was laying in him pretty good, laying into him pretty good for a while there. Especially when I was going two handed, I was doing 200 on damage of pop. Here, just see what kind of damage this will do. I'm thinking I can use the fire arrows on the Maneater. I think. I'll try. Maybe I can burn him. What this can do. Not much. Oh. Wahaha. really didn't want to use that healing, but... I'm trying to... do that now. Before a stifle to get this. I should probably have. Yep, I knew this video was pretty good. Well, that was really stupid of me. Maybe I'll just cut to when I got there. That's just bogus. Bullshit. Bogus bullshit. Bogus bukkake. Ugh. Okay. I guess we're coming back to this. I need something that works a little faster because right now that is just not doing the trick. The spear. Let me think. I don't remember what I need. Oh shit, I didn't want to go there. I don't remember what it was that I needed for my scimitar. Nope, Talshion. I need to write it down. Shade stone chunks. Okay, let me write this down. Moon shade stone chunks. I need three chunks and two shards. Shard. I need two. And chunk. I need three. I don't really need to upgrade this right now.
Waste my time.
Yeah, you waste my time. I really thought I would take get this, but I guess not. So I will cross those off when I get at them. But for now, we're going to end the video there, and we will reconvene, I guess, in... we'll go here and start this second world. So, see you shortly, and take care.